I now have in my hand another fossil that refutes the theory of evolution. This one is of a lobster, and paleontologists have established this fossil's age at around 146 million years. As you can see clearly, this fossil is completely identical to lobsters living in the present day. Its tail structure, body, and legs, for example, are all clearly preserved. And its pincers, of course, have also survived in a very clear, distinct, and perfectly preserved form.